We are at the protest against the privatization of water services in the city of Lima. Over 2,000 people have marched all the way from the south of the city for 20 kilometers to reach the agencies that are in charge of privatizing the services by the order of Ollanta Humala, president of the nation. They're also protesting because many people do not get the services at home, and they fear that it will be much harder and much pricier if it's privatized. Rael Mora, Telesur, Peru.